And I'm in Thief Simulator 2. I'm still here. Wasn't feeling too hot in the last video, so my tolerance levels were down, and yeah, I will persevere with it. So, got anything in storage over here? No, I haven't. Well, I can sell the frying pan. These items here may be wanted on Black Bay, so I keep hold of those. Oh. What's that frying pan doing there? Okay. This is handy. Duplicate item, so I decided to save it. So in the last video I picked up a drone. Now also, how they're still there for a change. The notes, my notepad, one last time. Where is it? Skill books 1110, 111, and 106. Right, need to do that. Go home and buy a camera disable module on drone tech. So here we have the drones. Camera disable module allows you to disable one or more camera. You can buy that for 300. There's a battery module, there's a speed module. Did I buy it? Oh, I did now. Yeah.
Great stuff! Now you can disable a camera with your drone. It'll come in handy a lot. Buy all information about 104 on RobTips, so there are no surprises. I won't hold your hand for much longer.
Okay, 104. ...103 is Wilson's shed, 104 is the local junkyard. These are free. Two cameras, one at the front gate and the other at the back. Side windows open. Tenants' routines have been revealed. Revealed. PC unit in the main room. Receiver in the storage area. Headphones in a metal cabinet.
So, two guys at 104, but they both leave at a certain time. You should check it out in your journal. Go there, disable the camera at the entrance with your drone, and I'll call you about your next step.
Alright, the drone. Car service. You can accept contracts on Thief Contract. So, I need to figure out how to fly the drone.
Chill radio. Wanna chill? Listen to us then. Are you tired of music that makes
you the game's been patched.
We're the answer. Happy listening, everyone.
Activate drum G. Change shot with R. Oh yeah. Four's up here. Right. Something regarding the map. Where is it again? Oh yeah, you enlarge the mini-map with M. So 104 is the local junkyard, this is my current mission. I picked up the hints, and they're both out of the house. Zero, 1, 2. So between midnight and 2 AM by the looks of it. I will stay here until I will stay here until 11 PM. Get out. Okay, so if that thing is correct. Hey! Maybe I should park this one. There's a camera there. Ah, here we are. Alright, he's going, he's heading out. And he's gone. So, wait a minute, I need the controls. How do I? Aha, gotcha. How do I get out of this?
There's a cardboard box with my stuff inside. Fuckers were supposed to send it to me, but it's still there. It's heavy, so put it in your trunk and bring it home.
We gotta move, we ain't got long. Nope, can't do that yet. Haven't got the supposed to take the computer on that? Okay, you can run with stuff. Object, hurry items. Can't be seen doing this either. Is that stuff in there? Oh, person's back. Well, the camera's disabled. Power switch. Get out of here. Don't know where the other guy is. So I didn't, I got my objective. And go home. There are statues hidden around the map. Rotate the camera by holding left mouse button, right stick. Press on the black tapes to cut them.
Okay, I assume you have the box and it didn't fall out of your trunk. Open it like a normal man does, with a knife. What's inside must remain a mystery. Send it to me via Black Bay once you have it.
So I bring the box. Oh. I thought I put it there. Drop the item. Aha, used a knife. So... Oh, black package, there it is. What I've got to do, send the contents via Blackbird. Toaster, cheap blender, send that. Black package, send that. Gear, basic lock picking tool for 50. Some of the items are still locked right now. Micro camera is 500. Dog meat. I got just over 1,000 at the moment. Shovel for 500. What's it for? Ski mask, too much money. Ah, the cat's here.
Great, you're really helping me right now. I'll make sure to repay that. There's a few more things, though. I need you to plant a certain package at 110 in the bedroom. Be careful, though. You can't be seen by the guy.
What's this for? Heists. Hell neighbor. I got some stuff here too, like destroy the garden gnome. Wilson's shed. I'll wait in case I get asked to do that. So there are upgrades available. Bang. Stolen rewards. 20% lower steel gear prices, open 5 parcel lockers, 0 out of 5. And steal 300 items, and things like that. House repairs. Toss a lot. Customization options. Contracts. Thief contract. Available contracts. So what does it say here? $500 level 1. To open 15 locks. So start with level 1 items. Okay. Open 15 locks. I wonder if these are time limited. So I can only have one going at a time. Steal item handheld console juke from 1110. I'm going there. I'm going to 110. Yep. Oh. So what else have I got? Picked up some stuff so I can get rid. I've got a basic lock picking tool. So I can use my phone to pick up things like lockpicks. Right. And in the back there, I've still got the computer. I think I've got to take that. Somewhere. The shipping box in your hideout has 10% less profit. I didn't know that. That car just spawned in. Thank you. I have to go to... I've got to go to house 1110. I'm supposed to be planting something here. There's, nearest parking space is here, I think. You know what I forgot to do? I didn't pick up Rob's tips for 1110, did I? Frick. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and forget about that. What is that? Frickin'... Oh, man. M. God's sake, man. Where's the shop place? I ain't doing any of this right now. I've got to get rid of this.
Well, that's just crazy!
Just go in and just drop it. And it's gone. M. Right. I'm getting out of here. I want to go back to Rob's tips. And see you next time.